What's up, YouTube? Man, it's your boy T Hills, man. If y'all hear, the sounds and whatnot, it's just the road. I'm on the road right now. I just dropped my brother off at the airport. You know what I mean? And I know if you've been here from the jump, or you've been watching my videos, if you've seen my nephew in my videos, quite a little bit. You know what I mean? And my nephew. You know what I'm saying? He was staying with us for a little while. You know, my brother had just moved to another state. So, you know what I mean? So, he was getting everything together. You know, and we had him. You know what I'm saying? And it was... And now that he has everything together, I just dropped my brother and them off at the airport. And, bro, look. As sad as I am to see my nephew go, I am so happy to see growth within my brother. You know what I mean? Like, I am so happy to see growth in my brother. My brother has shown amazing growth. There's still some things he needs to work on, but it's everybody. Everyone has a lot of things they need to work on. No one's perfect. I thank God for even allowing my brother to even get them saying, put him in. I was praying for, even put himself in that situation, and he has. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, as sad as I am to see my nephew go, I'm happy to see my brother get him back. You know what I mean? And do his thing, man. It's you have an emotional bond to someone, it's like you lost a piece of yourself. You know what I'm saying? But what you gotta understand is this is for the better. He's gonna be with his father. You know what I'm saying? Like, when my brother comes around, it's hard to even like take him away from my nephew. You know what I'm saying? I'll take my nephew away from him. You know what I mean? It go both ways. So big shout out to my brother, man. I love my nephew, I love you. You know what I'm saying? I'm making this video just to vent a little bit. You know what I mean? Like, it's just a little vent. Ain't nothing too serious. You know what I mean? I feel like a part of me is leaving. I had my nephew for, a good little minute. And I fed him every morning, gave him lunch and stuff like that. So, like, you grow, you know what I'm saying? You bathe him and everything. So, you grow an attachment to someone. You know what I mean? I grew an attachment to him. And this video is just me just something I can watch every time I go back and be like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I start tripping and be like, I miss him and I want him to come back. And I'm like, man, this is growth. This is my brother showing growth. Like, this man has worked his tail off. You know what I mean? This man has worked his tail off to be in the position that he is in now. And, you know what I mean? And this is what God wants, man. Like, can't take away what God wants, man. Then it's your boy T Hills, though. I'm about to go ahead and just finish off this drive I have home. And I just want to thank y'all, man. Thank y'all for viewing. More content coming. Today's NFL Sunday. So let's see what we get out of today, man. It's your boy T.S., man. I'm going.